Hi buddies, happy morning. In last video we have learnt about the parts of a plant. Today we are going to learn about the different types of plants. We see many kinds of plants around us. They are mostly green in color due to the presence of chlorophyll. Plants differ in size and shape. Some plants are big and tall. Some plants are small and short. Let's discuss about the types of plants. There are five types of plants. They are herbs, shrubs, climbers, creepers, and trees. Let's see herbs first. Herbs are very small and thin plants. They have soft stems. Most of them live for a few months only. For example, mint, coriander, grass, etc. Next one is shrubs. Shrubs are all bushy plants with hard and woody stems. Their branches grow close to the ground. They are smaller than trees. They live for several years. Example, shoe flower, rose, oleander, jasmine, etc. Next we gonna see climbers. Climbers are plants with weak stems. They are too weak to stand upright. They twist and bend to climb upon supports like walls, sticks, or other plants. Here are some examples: money plant, grapevine, broad beans, snake gourd, etc. Now let's see what are creepers. Creepers are plants with weak stems and thin branches. They grow along the ground. They usually bear heavy fruits. These are some examples of creepers: pumpkin, watermelon, muskmelon, etc. So, what is the difference between creepers and climbers? Well, both creepers and climbers have very thin and weak stems, but creepers carry heavy fruits as you have seen in the examples. These are big and heavy fruits and it is very difficult for a creeper to stand upright with those heavy fruits. While climber doesn't carry any such big and heavy fruits, so it is easy for them to climb up with some support. At last, we gonna see trees. Big plants are called trees. Example, coconut tree, mango tree, and various other trees as well which we see around us. Some plants grow to be big, tall, and strong. They have hard, thick, and woody stems called trunks. They have many branches. A tree lives for many years because plants grow throughout their lifetime. Growth is unlimited for plants, unlike in animals. For example, a banyan tree lives for over 1000 years. So kids, I hope you have understood about the different types of plants. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.